Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to uninstall WebDiscover in Windows 7, 8, and Windows 10. Right-click taskbar, click Start Task Manager. Click Chrome.exe. Click End Process. Click End Process. Click Start, Control Panel. Click Program and Features. Click WebDiscover, click Uninstall. Click Yes to continue. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.